You enjoy it.
Yes, but I'm the star of the show. You're not supposed to hurt the main lady.
No, be happy. I'm just here. And lady, you're more of a no one know.
How dare you insult me like that? I'm a woman.
Forgive me. Bo-chan told me to be honest.
Well, I suppose I should be nice after all. If it wasn't for Bo-chan, I wouldn't have this show. Yes, Bo-chan said that if I bring positive publicity to the Phantom Hive, I can have my own show on YouTube. And of course, I get to have you to watch me.
As a supervisor.
You make a sexy babysitter. Why don't you sit down and we'll begin. Don't worry, I won't bite. Hard. What? I'm going to get hurt, aren't I?
Back up.
Okay. In today's show, we have a few segments in store, and we're going to have a segment at the end called Questions and Answers. But unfortunately, since this is our first show, we don't exactly have any questions yet. So, we will have some fun and make things up. Maybe. I don't know. This is my first time, so be gentle with me.
That's what it said.
Hmm?
Nothing.
That's what she said.
It.
Yes, that is what I said.
No, I said it.
It? Don't call me an it. I'm not some object.
If you guys can figure out what it is, let me know.
Stop calling me an it!
Fine, biatch.
Don't make me get my chainsaw on you.
Oh, because it worked well last time, didn't it?
Let's not talk about that.
Will had to come save your sorry hide.
Oh, Will. He is my knight in shining armor.
The bathroom's that way if you need it.
What?
Nothing.
I don't get it.
Smile and nod.
I just don't get it. But I don't care, I'm with you.
Yay. I'm so happy.
I want to explain something we're going to do for just about every episode. It's called a GMV, or as I like to say, Grell music video. And it will involve mainly me, and occasionally maybe Sibby. So, without further ado, on to the GMV!
Another who tied me down to love a boy rules.
Before this,
have faith. Ooh, I gotta have faith. Because I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith.
Emo. There we go.
I am a demon, dude. Seriously. No touchy.
Ow! That hurts.
You'll be fine.
Why are you pushing me back?
To give you a false sense of hope.
You don't push me down on the bed and then leave me there? That's not nice. Oh, I like this view down here. I now bring you Plushy Theater.
And now, brought to you by the Phantom Hive Toy Factory, Plushy Theater.
Started and no one knows my email address yet. So let me go ahead and give that out to you now. It's hot4sebi@gmail.com. That's H-O-T, the number 4, sebi@gmail.com. If you have any questions for me or Sebi, you can send them there. And we will do our best to answer them. Just please try to keep it PG-13. As much as I would enjoy to answer the more dark, dirty questions, we have to keep this a nice, clean show, for the most part. Right?
Minus the blood, guts, and gore.
Well, blood maybe, yes. That's fine. Well, I guess we need to do something, because we don't have any questions. So, let's see, do I have any questions for you?
The answer for it is no, I'm not going to, and definitely not on camera.
Well, wait a minute. If it's not on camera, then that means, we can do it off camera. No?
The reason it's not on camera is because I don't need witnesses. Get off.
Naughty boy. What? We're not thinking the same thing, are we?
No.
What's your favorite food?
Bochan!
Bochan? Ugh, I don't think he tastes very good.
Goes great with chicken and a side dish of liver. And fava beans.
What is your favorite song?
Dude Looks Like a Lady.
I don't get it.
So exactly how old are you?
A woman never tells her real age.
So, like I said, how old are you?
I told you, you don't ask a woman her age!
I'm not asking a woman, am I?
I'm still not telling you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, how old are you?
2000.
Don't look a day over 100. I would tell you Will's age, but I'm pretty sure he would kill me. He's already pretty pissed off that I'm already doing this show.
Is that why he took away your chainsaw?
Don't bring that up.
No touchy.
But you smell so good. What you wearing?
Clothes.
Sometimes I wonder what goes on in that strange, itty-bitty, hollow head of yours.
Well... take me now, Sydney.
Grell? Grell!
Oh, sorry. Where were we?
Apparently you were off in Nana Land.
Oh, I was off in a wonderful land.
The land of dreams?
By the way, I didn't know you could bend that way. Very impressive. So, before we close off this show, Stevie, there's something I've been meaning to discuss with you. Do you recall that time that I helped rescue that Elizabeth girl from the creepy doll person?
I'll neither confirm nor deny.
That's a yes. Alright, well, you see, there was something that she'll promise to me if I were to help.
I heard.
So you know about the kids?
Shield has not given the order.
Yes, he did. He told me he'd order you to do it.
Well, he didn't give it to me.
Lying brat. Oh, come on, I just want one kiss. Surely there's some conditions that can be met.
Fine. You. Yeah, you. Peeking into the window, you little perv. We get 1,000 people before next show. I give Grell a little smoochie.
Wait, what? Really?
Yes, really. Hey,
ow!
If we get 2,000, I'll probably... No.
Don't tease me like that. Well, I can make
2,000, fine. 2,000, we come. And remember...
With tongue?
I can tie a cherry stem in a knot.
Oh, I need to remember to contact Will and contact Undertaker.
Everyone else you know is dead.
No, they're alive. I guess I can contact Ronald. I'll see you. Oh, God, how am I going to get 1,000 views? Invite everyone to watch this show, please. Your mother, your brother, your cousin, your grandmother. Although your grandmother might be a little confused by it all, but that's alright. Just please, please, please. I want to kiss with Sebby. Do you want to practice until then? Ow! It hurts!
Right, in my right, the rope is the thing. Toss and the guts and the break, all the links. Learn to keep them.